Here we are, just beginning the process of taking this thing apart from the temporary structure it's attached to, so that we can take it down the road. It's attached to kind of a three-season room. And we're gonna prop that up temporarily so we can drag the trailer away.